don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno. But it was my wedding day.
It was a wedding day.
We were getting ready and there wasn't a cloud in the sky.
Clouds allowed in the sky.
Bruno walks in with a mischievous grin.
Thunder.
You're telling the story or am I?
I'm sorry, maybe that go.
Why did he tell us?
In doing so, he floods my brain.
How will I get the umbrella?
Married in a hurricane.
What a joyous day, but anyway.
We don't talk about Bruno, no, 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 no. We don't talk about Bruno.
Hey, got to live in fear of Bruno stuttering and stumbling. I can always hear him stuttering and mumbling. I associate him with the sound of falling sand. Heavy lift with a gift so humbling. Always left a well and the family fumbling. Grappling with prophecies they couldn't understand. Do you understand?
A 7-foot frame and rats along his back. When he calls your name, it all fades to black. Yeah, he sees your dreams and feasts on your screams.
No, no.
He told me I'd grow a gut, and just like he said,
he said
no. That all my hair would disappear. Now look at my head.
Your fate is sealed when your prophecy is read.
He told me that the life of my dreams would be promised and someday be mine. He told me that my power would grow like the grapes that thrive on the vine.
Oye, Mariano's on his
way. He told me that the man of my dreams
would be just out of reach,
be thrown to another.
It's like I hear him.
Hey, sis. About that Bruno, I really need to know about Bruno. Give me the truth and the whole truth, Bruno.
Sorry.